So now we're going to go look at the museum and the museum and the spa and the center of government, new center of government, which is over here. And as you can see, this is my farm above the ground, over my house, with torches lit and stuff. Okay, here's the museum right here, which was built by Danny. And Danny, why don't you want to take us through a tour?
Alrighty. This is basically just had the idea to tell the history of Portshire, just in case if we have anybody that joins a little bit later. And so right here we have a list of the founding fathers and just a brief little thing about each of us. So Harry, me, Rusty, and Zach. Over here we have a brief history of Portshire. You can just pause it and read that. Right here we have a unique design which is only showcased here in the museum, which is the elevator system. So, woo. Over here we have important moments in Portshire, just a couple stuff that happened that I wanted to put up. Over here, a list of mayors. As you can see, there's myself and Harry, and then we also have NPC versions of ourselves
You looked at me.
because we're vain.
Yes.
And then, last but not least, we have the first block ever placed in Portshire. We nabbed it from the town hall, the first one, which is now the marketplace, and we put it up here on display.
Because our buildings are vain.
That's very true.
Over here, we have the spa really quick before we go to the town center, which is just kind of for fun. We have right here a hot tub with a lava heating system installed. You can only be in there for about 90 minutes before you actually start to cook, so you have to be careful. Down here is the sauna, my personal favorite. Just love to sweat, not really, but anyways. So that's just kind of for fun. You have to hire hookers and bring them to the sauna, but anyways.
Oops.
Town hall, right here. You look carefully, there's a dome on the top, which is kind of like a landmark of Portshire, kind of. In the secretary's desk, and Zach is the secretary. And in his office, actually, let's look at it. He has some books kind of awkwardly placed on the top of the ceiling, which is weird. But right here, we have actually a way to get up to the dome, which is kind of cool.
Oops,
Climb
I
all the way
fell.
to the top. We got a good view of part of Main Street right here.
Ew.
It's good stuff. Anyways, so
I also put a chandelier in.
yeah, I know, I see, it's very nice. Okay, so now we get to the important people's offices. Okay, right here is the courtroom, and basically right here is where we hold some town meeting. It's in here too, but this is for like to settle disputes between people, or for just that people just aren't happy about it. We settle here, and this is the defendant's chair. As you can see, I can sit in it like this, and then I'm just chilling. And then we go to my office, the mayor's office. I'm actually also an acting judge. I have a nice little office right here. Then my office leads straight into the courtroom right here, and here's my the judge's table right here, where I can oversee the meetings. And look very menacingly upon the defendant. And no, we do not provide lawyers, so suck it. Then over here we have Danny's office, the deputy mayor. You can give him a tour if you want.
All right, in my office, I have another couch over here, a little table. We have no reading material yet. I'll probably put a bookshelf right there since now that we have books. And then in here, we have my desk that I can sit behind. Got some bookcases and stuff. And there's actually a secret in this room. I don't think I've shown anybody, but I'll show you guys right now. If I take away this little block, there's a chest right here. And I keep some valuables in there
Very nice.
that I win from fishing challenges.
Ah. golden apples.
Yes.
The best. Okay, then right here is just kind of a nondescript empty room with a desk in it for town meetings, just for all the townspeople, all four of them, can get in here and just kind of discuss stuff. Yeah, we haven't really used it yet, but that's okay. All right, so that's the center of government, the new edition. Okay, so that's basically the main street. This is basically the first week and a half, 2 weeks of the city, I think. This was all built.
That sounds about right.
Now we're going to go over here to the first tower that I built. I love to build towers. I don't know why. I just have some strange impulse to build.
Fetish.
Yeah, I guess. Power fetish. It's kind of weird. But, so here we go. Up here is the first tower. It's pretty freaking simple because I was bored and I didn't really feel like exerting myself. So basically, it's just a ladder all the way to the top of the map, which shows you Shire, and Danny is warped ahead because he's a cheater.
Hold on, let me put it on far.
Yeah. And then once he puts it on far, you can see...
Oh, wait. No, don't do it. Yes.
Okay, when he puts it on far, you can see basically the entire Main Street, plus you can see up above Main Street. I don't really know what to call that. It's kind of unincorporated, but it has a couple buildings up there that we'll take you through after this, before we go to 2nd Street. Anyways, right before we go up there, this is just when I was really bored. This tunnel right here, I won't walk all the way through it because it takes forever, but I just kind of built it, and it goes all the way past the wall underneath it and into the forest and the wilderness. It's kind of like a little escape route in case something happens. So, just for fun. Right here is the spawn point of Portshire, which hard and adorned with many signs. And so when you first spawn in the city, you can kind of have an idea of what's going on. So, yeah, and then he built a giant waterfall, as you can see, to glorify the spawn point. Okay, so now I built these stairs all the way up to the unincorporated area up here. And then right here, up this ladder goes to some of the watchtowers up there that you saw from Tower 1. Oh, the carbon door. But anyways, right here is the original Portshire mine, which basically what you do is you go down here and you mine stuff, and then you take what you mine and you have to sell it to the city of Portshire. You can get a lot of money now.
Oh, yeah.
This is basically, we haven't gotten very far down it, but this is how far the mine goes, basically, right here. It's actually farther than I thought, but yeah. So anyone's free to dig in it. I mean, you don't have to pay or do anything. Just go for it. And then, okay, let's see if Harden can give us a tour of his house really quick before we go up there.